the shelf line. So what's in there that's retaining the water but not taking it away from the carbohydrate?
Usually it's very low water, so it's water activity is very, very low. So we don't have, and all the water is retained. For example, we use glucose syrups, or we use glycerin as a binding agent, along with some dams. So the water is retained there. Then we have some oil that is very well emulsified, and in this case, we need to use less than in a standard extruded bar. So it's not a continuous mass, it's something that is different pieces around the matrix. So you can see the different pieces. And in this case, it's not a very high protein bar, this is only 20%, but you can go to 50% protein. So, well, it will stay more or less the same for many months. We also have other ingredients that give hardness to the bar, especially the syrups. The glucose syrups tend to harden the bar. We have to use the proper combination of syrups. It's not only glucose, we can use maltose, we can use glycerin, we can use some oil. So that's the point.